Hello. I'm Patrick McPatrick. In all my years of working in the health club, I've seen a lot of crazy things. But what you're about to see in the next 30 minutes will truly amaze you. Hello. I'm Patrick McPatrick. And this is when Michael Jackson played in the park.
Characters of health.
Huh?
Characters of health.
Right. I laced my teeth with cocaine before I left this morning. Just kicking in. This is Characters of Health. I'm gonna show you the mildly bizarre characters in the health club industry. So out of my face. Straight into the danger zone. Kitchen, there's a scarier side, as the footage which you're going to see next shows. Do you think you can find a pan big enough to cook a horse? I'm hungry.
But it's...
Don't you dare question.
But it's...
Did
not heard my stamp question? First class or second class? What do you need from me?
Wait!
Wait
a minute, I must garnish this.
Wait, wait.
Be the lemon, you the lemon, I'm the wiener. You can be the wiener, I don't mind. We can share the wiener. Wait, wait. And now I'm creating.
But this
wait!
Is...
Take it from me.
But this is not a...
You want bread? I find your bread from the oven. Move, move, move. We find. You never fucking have it. You English people, all you do is moan at my food. You want the bloody bread? We have a bread. Now take it from my kitchen. Go from this place, I'm told.
But this is not...
Don't you fucking talk to me with those feet! Get out!
Bingo. Just the man I'm looking for. Hey. Hey. Excuse me? Hi. You look like the man for the job. Basically, broke my wrist playing the old booter ball, playing with the boys down last week, down the park. We're in a tournament a couple of months, gonna be swish, we're gonna win because we are the boys. Broke my wrist, need a few exercises, you know, usual stuff. I don't know what you do, just wondering if you can help me out here. Yeah, basically, what can you do?
So you've hurt your leg trying to fell a tree in the golden forest whilst climbing a monkey looking for the golden cuckoo's nest. Your leg is injured. You must enter the tournament that will win you the prize and will earn you the respect of your family. I understand. Follow me.
Now what I want you to do is I want you to use that injured foot and I want you to do a hopping, jumping action and jump onto the board. It's going to improve all the flexibility for your injured leg and you will win your trophy.
Christ.
I want you to jump up and down on the injured foot for me. Jump up and down on the injured foot so that we can get your injury better. Jump up onto the board using your injured foot, I tell you!
It's my wrist.
I told you, you must use your injured foot to jump over the leg of the board! You must do it, or I fucking shoot you, you motherfucker! I'm over to the board!
Alright.
You must do it now!
What do you want me to do?
I want you to do some hopping on your injured foot!
That one, yeah?
Hopping on your
right.
You know what you're doing, you put your foot up and down!
I'm doing it!
Jump up and down! Now jump onto the board!
That's
jump onto
impossible.
The board! This is not
feeling healthy and you can hop and jump and you will win your trophy that you talk about when you first meet me. Do you understand? You have met the greatest trainer. The greatest trainer in the world. I understand my own laws and nobody else's because my laws are the best and that is why you will be the champion.
Cars can be deadly. Deadlier than a bull with laser horns that just had his dick cut off. But they're also a pulling part of life. Too much so. Check this video. We've classed this when car enthusiasm goes wrong.
Oh, hi there.
Hi.
Can I help you?
Having a bad day.
Oh, really? Mm. Why?
Car's in the garage.
Oh, that's a shame.
Mm. Been there for a week.
Well, a week, that's not too long.
Yeah, it is. Got new suspension.
Got a new windscreen wiper.
Going to Nottingham tomorrow. Visit a friend. Yeah, he's got a nice car. Mine's in the garage. Do you want to hear the rest of my day? Well?
Well, don't tell me what you're going to do. You're going to drive around in your car all day, telling people about your car, thinking that they care, and they really don't. Go Go away and talk about your car to somebody else.
Lesbian.
Come on, Cap NG. Move with me, baby. I sing. Sing for everybody. Look at me. Feeling fine. I'm looking all good.
Questions. Let's get to the bottom of this. Terry, you start. Tell me why the pool's cold.
Didn't know it was, to be quite honest with you.
Well, let me tell you it is cold, and now it's closed, and I want you to tell me what you're going to do about it.
Well, look, make it hotter.
I've made my decision up. I'm sorry to tell you, Terry, but you're fired. Now, Judy, you look like you do some work around here in an office. But let me ask you a quick question. What is it you actually do?
Well, you know...
I don't like smooth people, I don't like rough people, I don't like tall people, small people, Teletubbies, Richard Bacon, grot bags, and I especially don't like it when I get a piece of snot stuck up my nose and I can't get it out.
So am I going to get fired by any chance?
No, Judy, it doesn't. You're on your final warning though, so don't let me down. Wait, Judy. You wasted your time on this one. You're fired. You're hired, you're fired, you're hired, you're fired, you're hired, you're fired.